my name is Jørgen Bendtsen, and I am an oceanographer, and I work for NIWA Denmark. And our purpose on this cruise is to investigate what's the role of the chlorophyll, the phytoplankton, located deeper down in the water column. Here at this place, it's around these 32 meters, but that's a general feature which characterizes many areas of the ocean. So that's our focus, to understand the dynamics around this layer. So what we just did here was to lower a turbulence profiler into the upper 200 meters of the surface layer, so to speak. And the profiler, it measures the turbulence, that's the very fine scale fluctuations in velocity and in temperature and salinity, while it freely sinks through the water column. So there was tied a rope, which it's not lowered, it's a free drifting, free sinking to the bottom of the, that's the end of the rope, it's about 200 meters. And then it's dragged up again in the rope, and we repeat that once more. So we have two profiles of turbulence and temperature and salinity. And we also measure fluorescence, and that's a measure of the amount of chlorophyll in the water column. And at this location where we are for the moment, we can see that most of the phytoplankton, which that's what we measure when we look at the chlorophyll, most of the phytoplankton is located about 32 meters below the surface. So it's like in the surface there's very low concentrations of chlorophyll, but when we get deeper down, then we have this thick layer. It's about 5 to 10 meter thick layer of phytoplankton, which is situated at a, it's an interface between the surface layer and then more nutrient rich deeper water. And the purpose with this turbulence profiler, that's exactly to measure the mixing at this interface. So how much of this nutrient-rich bottom water is mixed into the surface, because there we have the light, and that means that the highest production is actually taking place in the upper part of the water column where we have light, but we lack nutrients. So the whole production is actually limited by the amount of mixing of nutrient-rich bottom water. And that's what we measure with the turbulence profiler. We simply look at what is the flux of nutrient-rich water into the lighted surface layer, where we then have the production.